Hello guys! Welcome back po dito sa aking YouTube channel. So sa mga hindi po nakasubscribe sa ating YouTube channel guys, is consider to subscribe na nga po. Ano? And i-hit nyo na din po yung notification bell para maging updated po kayo sa ating every video upload. So nag-upload po tayo dito guys na pwede nyo pagkakakitaan online. And meron din tayong pag-giveaway dito guys sa mga supporters po natin or mga subscriber po natin. So pwede po kayong manalo ng GCash. So i-follow nyo lang po yung mechanics. Nandyan lang po sa ating description ng every video upload po natin. I-comment nyo lang po yung mechanics para kayo makasali sa ating pag-giveaway. So baka naman guys, subscribe na po kayo, okay? So for today's video guys, pag-usapan natin itong CryptoFamily.lab project. So interesado kayo dito guys na malaman itong project na to, yung link ay nandyan sa ating description down below. All links are ilalagay ko po dyan sa ating description ng ating video. Okay, so gagawa tayo ng full video review dito, okay? So dito tayo muna, magsisimula sa kanilang homepage. Bali, ituturo ko sa inyo guys kung paano mag-sign up, mag-sign in, and paano mag-purchase ng kanilang pre-sale. So meron silang pre-sale dito guys. Ayan. So dito muna tayo sa homepage, okay? So may mababasa tayo dito. The whole world one family. So dito, assess everyone on the planet in achieving financial freedom regardless of their expertise of the blockchain technology. So dito may makikita kayo dito ang family token pre-sale. So later on titingnan na natin 'yan, okay? So ito yung kanilang application. Ayan siya. So dito muna tayo sa baba, guys. So dito, what is crypto family? So ano nga po pala si crypto family? So dito, CF enables or crypto family enables everyone achieve financial freedom by offering a form of passive income. We generate wealth by leveraging our members' contribution in our mining hubs. So we do crypto transaction validation, run cloud mining hubs where we mine WAPS Trillium and generate NFTs on WAX proof of stake and carbon free blockchain. So we offer a portfolio of passive income generating NFTs to our members. Okay, so yan po si Crypto Family. So ito yung introduction ng kanilang website or project. So pwede niyong tignan itong introduction nila.
Hello everyone and welcome to Crypto Family. The Crypto Family platform is all about helping people achieve financial freedom, no matter what their experience with crypto and blockchain. Crypto Family's founder, Nebojsa Katic, has been in the blockchain industry since 2014, and the company is based in the UAE. We are very proud to be in a joint venture partnership with the private office of His Highness, Sheikh Ahmed bin Faisal Al Qassimi of Sharjah and Ras Al Khaimah Emirates. In these uncertain times, cryptocurrency and decentralized finance, or DeFi systems, offer a fantastic opportunity to build wealth, and that's where Crypto Family Group comes in. Our platform uses innovative family tokens, which members rent or lease to participate in a transparent and personalized financial management system. Crypto Family Group focuses on long-term wealth generation, while minimizing risk and volatility, which sets itself apart from traditional token trading systems. Crypto Family Group is built on secure infrastructure and powered by industry professionals and partners. Our mission is to improve members' quality of life by reducing the financial burden for them and their families. And what sets Crypto Family apart is its rental rewards distribution model, which is regulated by smart contracts and gives members total control over their participation. We use the WAXP blockchain, which is carbon free, and platform operations include cloud mining, gold mining, various NFT production, and crypto transaction validation. Members can join the family community by renting or leasing family NFTs in packages with the benefit of starting to earn rewards right away. But best of all, the platform is accessible to anyone with an internet connection and a computer or smartphone with no limitations on geographical boundaries. Crypto Family provides a fantastic solution to the financial burdens faced by many, enabling people to achieve financial freedom through our community-based platform. And we give everyone a very warm welcome to Crypto Family.
Okay, so yun po yung introduction ni Crypto Family. Okay, so pwede nyo panoorin yan mismo dito sa kanilang homepage. So ito yung features nila. Okay, Crypto Family free features. Okay. Ayan, dito sa baba, ito yung mga features nila, which is meron sila is automatic withdrawal. So your withdrawal request take seconds to arrive to your wallet, no fees involved. So pangalawa, FT staking. So all Crypto Family members benefit from family token staking earn 4% APY paid daily. So dito meron din silang family NFT. Ito yung mga naman tayo sa baba is meron din silang community coupons. So unlock funds on your pool to just by helping others share the love with all your friends. So dito meron din silang utility NFT eShop. So choose from our portfolio of passive income as generating NFTs, the sky is the limit. And lastly, meron silang 8.33% daily. With our family NFT, you could earn more than 8% daily, changing your life in just one click away. Okay, ayan. Bali, ito naman yung roadmap nila sa baba. May makikita kayo dito. Quarter 4, 2022, nandito nag-start sila sa marketing phase 1. Wait lang ha. Milipat siya eh. So dito tayo sa quarter 4 and wait lang. So ano ba yung quarter 1? Ito. Ayan. So ito. So quarter 1 2023, ayan, staking via CF platform. Sa quarter 2 2023, blockchain testnet. Sa quarter 3, so dito yung goal 500k holders. Quarter 4 game. Quarter 4 2024 exchange listing. So matagal-tagal pa ito. Ayan. Bali, nag-start sila quarter 4 dito sa quarter 4 2022, nandito na yung marketing phase 1. So goal nila is 10k holders. So nandito na tayo sa quarter 1 2023. Ayan na siya. So how Crypto Family system works? So pwede din niyo itong panoorin yung video nila. So with the world economy is in a desperate position and incredibly hard reality for all families, we're not even the effort of constant hard work from generation to generation in sufficient to start making a respectable living for 99% of the community. Crypto Family occurs to solve this immense issue by providing everyone entry to a form of passive income. So panoorin niyo na lang po itong kanilang video dito kung paano nagwo-work si Crypto Family system. So ito yung testimonials nila. So dito, una is nandito si Mariana Pina, Colombia. So with the purpose of achieving financial freedom, I choose Crypto Family for its great human quality and concern for understanding each of our needs, such as time with family and economics scarcity worldwide. So yan po yung mga testimonial nila. So ito yung mga contacts nila guys. Meron silang Telegram, email nila, and yung link 3. Ayan. So, ipapakita ko sa inyo later on yung mga social media nila. So, ayan. Okay. So, bago ko ituro sa inyo guys kung paano mag-sign up, tignan muna natin yung kanilang white paper. Nang sa ganun malaman talaga natin or mas maintindihan talaga natin yung project na to. So, makikita nyo dito yung white paper nila kung i-click nyo itong family token pre-sale. So ito na po yung makikita ninyo. So ito ipapakita ko kung paano siya gawin. Ayan. Then dito sa baba makikita nyo yung white paper nila. Ayan siya kadali, okay? So ito na nga po yung white paper nila guys. Ayan. So dito ito yung white paper ni Crypto Family. Ayan. So nandito yung contents nila. So company overview. Ayan. Nandito na lahat guys. Ito yung overview nila. So dito, Crypto Family was founded by Nebojsa Katic, who was a work in the blockchain industry since 2014. Ayan, so basahin na lang po yung kanilang overview. So dito sa vision nila, Crypto Family will propagate the achievement of financial freedom for everyone involved. Crypto Family offers an opportunity to provide people with a source of additional income through our family communities. And lastly, Crypto Family's primary objective is to elevate financial pressures and empower individuals to enhance their own and their family's quality of life. So mission naman din nila, pwede niyong basahin yung mission. Crypto Family mission is to create wealth and promote financial well-being to better the lives of global families. So we aim to achieve this by utilizing our unmatched dedication and expertise and by striving for excellence to reduce financial burdens and improve lifestyle. So ayan po yung mission nila. So goals naman din nila, basahin nyo na din po ito. So dito, rapidly evolving decentralized financial or DeFi system through the application of blockchain technologies and a commitment to a noble purpose. Ito yung Crypto Family goals nila. So ito yung project overview, nandito na rin po sa white paper nila. Ayan. So tignan nyo nang maigi yung kanilang white paper. Nandito na rin po yung Crypto Family platform. And meron silang cloud mining, ayan, business function, nandito na yung rewards economics of Crypto Family, ayan. So the minimum rental package is $24 for 90 days cycle, and daily reward income estimated of $2, ayan po. Innovation, ayan, pwede nyo basahin yung description. Operational economics, so mas maganda magbasa muna kayo or tignan nyo muna yung white paper nila bago kayo mag-purchase or mag-participate sa kanilang pre-sale. Nang sa ganun makakuha din kayo ng idea. Rental of Family NFT, so price nila ang unit is $24, daily earnings per unit $2. So yun na nga po yung pinakita natin kanina. So, ayan yung nandito sa kanilang white paper. Tingnan nyo lang po. Ayan yung mga pinanood natin kanina sa video, which is nasa introduction ng video nila. Napanood na natin to lahat. So, ito naman yung tokenomics nila. Total supply 16 billion tokens. So, ito yung kanilang family token ticker FT2 by 3%. Ito yung 2% liquidity pool, 0.5% marketing plus development, 0.5% donation, yung sell nila ay 6%, 1.5% burn, 2% arbitrage, and 1% liquidity pool, 1.25% marketing, and 0.25% donation. Ayan, pwede nyo tingnan yung tokenomics nila. Ayan po. And lastly, nandito sa pinakababa, yung conclusion nila. Ayan, pwede nyo basahin yung conclusion nila, guys. So, balik muna tayo dito sa homepage nila. Ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano mag-sign up. Okay, guys. So, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano mag-sign up dito kay CryptoFamily.lab project or website. So, click on natin yung sign up. Ayan. So, dito ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano mag-create ng account. Allow lang natin to. So, username, for example, laglagay kayo, ito yung nilagay nyo, random TV, first name. You can create account using email or username and the registration is fully free. So, libre lang po mag-create ng account dito kay Crypto Family. So, wilapan. Okay, so for example, ito yung ginawa ninyo. Ayan, naglagay kayo ng username, first name, last name, email address ninyo. Make sure guys na active email address po yan. Country, yung mobile number. Magsasetup kayo ng password. Make sure yung unang password na nilagay ninyo is capital letter. And maglalagay kayo ng hashtag or at, depende sa last password na ilalagay ninyo. Click nyo yung agree and create account. Ayan, click create na tayo. So, no special characters, just can maintain small letters, number, and underscore. Okay, wait lang ha, ulitin natin. Okay guys, so nakapag-register na tayo. So, ito yung next step. So, mag-verify tayo. Nag-send sila ng code sa ating mga Gmail. So, buksan nyo yung mga Gmail ninyo and Tignan nyo guys yung pinadala nila na code, yung verification code na pinadala nila. So ito, nakuha ko na, so lalagay ko dito 58. Ayan, so dito guys, first name natin, yung totoong pangalan natin ilalagay dito. So wait lang. Okay guys, so registration is successfully. So ito na nga po yung magiging account or yung pinaka dashboard ninyo dito kay Crypto Family. Ito yung pinaka account ninyo. So nandito yung 2FA authentication. Ayan, maglalagay kayo ng security to make sure your account is safe. Ayan, so magki-KYC din kayo dito. KYC verification is required. Maintenance free required. And so please submit the required maintenance fee information to verify yourself, otherwise you couldn't use the system. So maglalagay ka dito ng information ninyo, and magki-KYC kayo for withdrawals. So dito, KYC required when your balance is in reward cube is $99 or more, otherwise you couldn't make any withdrawal request to the system. To submit KYC information, i-click mo itong click here button. So nandito guys, ito yung mga balance natin. Wala pa tayong balance, wala pa tayong na-rent. Okay, nandito yung NFT eShop. Nandito dito yung kanilang cubes. Ayan, yung cubes, rented NFTs, mint NFTs, transaction, referral. So pwede kayong mag-refer ng friends dito. Ito yung ating referral link. Lalagay ko na lang po dyan sa description down below. So may makukuha tayong bonus kung nag-refer tayo ng friends. And dito meron silang yung profile. So balik na tayo sa dashboard. So dito paro ba mag NFT eShop. So ito yung NFT eShop nila. Coming soon pa yung isa. So ito family NFT. Yung price $24. Ayan, select payment method. Ayan, i-connect nyo lang sa MetaMask. Ayan, pay with MetaMask, pay with deposit wallet. Pwede din kayo mag-deposit dito. Ayan, din dito sa minor NFT, ito yung price, partial 20. Ayan, pwede kayo magbayad ng partial. Kung magre-rent kayo, ayan, lagay nyo dito yung 180 was $1. Yung price niya is 24. So, start from 04-07-2023 till 07-06-2023, profit will start from 04-16-2023. Ayan po yung nasa loob ng NFT eShop nila. So dito naman tayo sa cubes. So ito yung rented NFTs. So ito yung voucher, copy voucher. Ayan, one package $24. And then dito sa rented NFTs, dito yung makikita kung nag-rent na kayo. Tsaka dito sa mine NFT, dito din yun din makikita. Transactions, ayan, lahat ng transaction makikita nyo dito. KYC form, ito, ayan, bilapan nyo lang lahat. Tsaka to FA, ayan, magda-download kayo ng Google Authentication, magda-download nyo po yan ng libre sa Play Store. Yung profile, change password and log out. Ayan, so balik muna tayo dito sa dashboard. So, paano ba mag-deposit dito? Wala pa tayo eh. Ayan. So, para makapag-deposit, kumpletuhin nyo muna tong tatlo na to. To FA authentication, KYC verification, and maintenance fee. Ayan. So, ayan po siya guys. Okay guys, meron ako ipapakita sa inyo na video. So, ito, how will Crypto Family impact your life? Pick a preferred language for the video. So English lang tayo. So panoorin natin yung video ni Crypto Family. Ito siya. Okay, so panoorin lang natin.
Hey, it's Blash Pitina here, CMO of Crypto Family, and in this video I really want to break down the vision and the mission of the company, and really for you to understand why Crypto Family, how it's gonna affect the world, how it's gonna affect positively a family's life all across the globe, and how it can affect your personal life. So I met Mr. Nebo Šakatić, the ideal leader of Crypto Family, in August 2022. And one of his really things that everyone can notice once meeting him in person is his huge heart. And he's really, you know, one of those visionaries who want to change something on positive way in the world globally, and who really want to help every single individual who he crossed over. And this is one of the things and one of the reasons that I personally got engaged with Crypto Family in August last year. So after development and everything in the past couple of months, getting into the joint venture with private office of His Highness Sheikh Ahmed bin Faisal Al Qassimi, everything really started developing like crazy. But the basic idea is still the same. Our vision is really to raise the standard of living in every single country worldwide, no matter if you're coming from Asia, if you're coming from Africa, if you're coming from Balkans, if you're coming from Spain, if you're coming from Latin America. The fact is that the majority of people are struggling, living day to day, living paycheck to paycheck, and this is where Crypto Family, it's absolutely changing its approach, and it's really created to help from one family to another family, and this is what I want to show you today. So the base and the core of Crypto Family is that we are renting NFTs for $24. That's it. In order to rent an NFT, we have to have family tokens, which are going officially live in next couple of days. So,
okay, so sinabi dito guys, $24 lang yung price ng kanilang NFT kung magre-rent kayo dito. And meron din silang token, guys. Ipapakita ko sa inyo later on yung family token nila, which is nasa pre-sale po yun. Okay? Ipapakita ko sa inyo later on pagkatapos ng video na to. Ipapakita ko sa inyo yung pre-sale ng project nila. Okay?
So, every $24 is paying us $2 in four different cubes. Now, the main question for the majority of people is, where does those $2 come from? And there are multiple ways how the company is generating those $2, not just two, but way more. One of those is a new unique way through different play-to-earn games where Mr. Nebo Šakatić is really a beast at. Okay, so those $2 are divided into four cubes. And let's break this down. So, cube number one.
So, dito guys, na-explain niya yung operating cubes, kung paano nag-work yung itong image na to, na nakikita natin sa white paper ni Crypto Family. So, napaka-detail talaga ng video na ginawa ni Crypto Family, guys, para mas maintindihan natin yung mismong project nila, guys, kung paano nag-work talaga yung project nila, or paano nga ba tayo kikita sa paggamit ng project nila. Okay?
Is the payout cube or reward cube. So this means that every 0.5 on out of $2 is going on reward cube, and every 1st and 15th of the month you're withdrawing on your MetaMask, and then you are exchanging on PancakeSwap on open market. Now cube 2 is the most, I would say, stimulating cube to really help worldwide people with Crypto Family project. Why?
Okay guys, so panoorin niyo lang po itong video. So hindi ko na siya mapatapos sa inyo kasi medyo mahaba siya. So explainer video lang naman to. So pwede niyo panoorin, guys. Ayan. Panoorin niyo itong buong video.
I can share. Ayan.
Okay, explainer video on how Crypto Family impact your life. So ayan na siya. Panoorin niyo na lang po itong video. Ilalagay ko na lang diyan sa description down below para mas maintindihan niyo talaga. Or kung gusto po mag-survey pa ng mas malag information, mas mabuti panoorin niyo itong video na to. Maganda siya, guys. More information talaga yung makukuha ninyo dito. Detailed and malalaman nyo talaga kung paano nag-work itong si Crypto Family. Ayan. So, dito muna tayo sa kanilang pre-sale. Pupunta tayo dito guys sa pre-sale nila. So, wait lang, okay? Okay, so dito guys, makikita nyo yung family token pre-sale. So, click na natin to. Ayan. So, dito yung pre-sale details, token name, family token, pre-sale price, $1, total supply, 16 billion FT. Every 200 FT purchase, 1 ticket draw. So, may makukuha kayong 1 ticket draw. About our community, ayan. And ito, become a family token holder today and discover one of the most promising projects of the crypto space worldwide today. First and only crypto project backed by respective UAE royal family. Gain access to our passive income generating NFTs. Grow your family token portfolio with staking. Project is fully secured and verified by Certic Audits. So, maganda siya kasi Certic Audits yung nakalagay dito. Family token and converter. Ito yung converter nila or parang calculator. So, calculate the pre-sale price of FT into BSDT, Bitcoin, Ethereum, or USDT. Enter amount. So, kung meron kayong 100 family token, converted amount niya is 100 BUSD, 0.3 sa BNB, Ethereum, and USDT. So, nagkakalaga din siya ng isang USDT. So, kung meron kayong 1 token, yan yung price niya. Or, i-convert through BSDT, BNB, and Ethereum, and USDT. So, click on buy now. How to buy, and so, dito, lalagay nyo dito yung name ninyo, email, phone, ayan, and buying the family tokens, where do we airdrop the family token? MetaMask, ito yung MetaMask, lalagay nyo dito. Tsaka, enter the amount of family tokens you want to get, or click the number to write in manually, ayan. So, kung meron kayong 10, or 10 yung ibibili, 10 USDT din po yung babayaran ninyo. So, yung for payment, pili na kayo, Ethereum ba, USDT, ERC20, BUSD, or BNB. And, please attach screenshot of your payment. So, kung nakapag-send na kayo ng inyong payment, i-screenshot nyo and i-upload nyo po dito. Okay? Buy with Transact. If you are new crypto, learn more to buy crypto. Okay. Pwede kayong mag-click dito, buy with Transact, and kung experience na kayo or nakapag-buy na kayo, click nyo na lang yung submit button and mag-attach na po yan sa mga account ninyo dito. So, dito naman tayo sa buy with Transact. Tignan natin kung ano nandito. Okay. Ayan. So, kung kabisado nyo ito, pwede naman subukan. Ayan, mas maganda dito na lang tayo. Ito yung form nila. Ayan, name. Ayan, lagay nyo dyan. So, ganyan. Panorin nyo itong video kung paano bumili ng token nila. Ayan, panorin nyo lang po yan. Okay, so kung wala pa kayong account dito guys, pwede na kayo mag-sign up. Libre lang po mag-sign up dito kay CryptoFamily.love project. So, sundan nyo lang yung pinakita ko sa inyo kung paano mag-register. Lagay kayo yung username ninyo. Make sure guys na small letter pala yung ilalagay ninyo. And maglalagay din kayo ng number. Ayan. First name, last name, and yung password, syempre. Ayan. So, libre lang po mag-register dito kay Crypto Family. And lastly, may sasabihin ako na information. Dagdag information dito sa project na to. So, dito, while do we exist? We exist to secure and protect families. So, how we do it? Through technology, we facilitate them belonging to a supportive and loving community where everyone is welcome and feels at home. So, ito yung mga information na nakuha ko about dito kay Crypto Family. So, what do we do? Okay. We provide access to very strong financial tools and assets with which they can thrive and transform their economies, making the world a fairer and safer place for all families. So, meron silang 3 benefits dito. So, families can benefit from our system even without understanding how it works. Families can help others effortlessly, and families can change their financial circumstances in a few weeks even if they have nothing to start with. So, ito yung main point of innovation nila. So, we facilitate access to the benefits of blockchain technology and DeFi to the most needed and non-tech savvy families. So, yung mga features nila, nakita nyo naman yung mga features nila dito sa baba. Automatic withdrawals, FT staking, ito yung token nila. Family NFT, community coupons, utility NFT eShop, and 8.33% daily. Ayan. So, ayan po siya guys, maganda gamitin si Crypto Family. So, kung magbibili kayo sa kanilang token for now, mas tataas pa siya in the near future. So, kung interesado kayong bumili, click nyo yung buy now. Make sure guys, gagamit kayo ng MetaMask. Then, screenshot nyo no, kung nakapag-send na kayo ng payment. And lastly guys, huwag nyo kakalimutan, libre lang mag-sign up dito kay CryptoFamily.lab. Ayan, libre lang mag-sign up dito. So, that's all for now about dito kay CryptoFamily.lab. So, hopefully, sana naturo ko sa inyo lahat. Medyo nakalimutan ko, hindi ko pa pala napakita sa inyo yung mga social media ni Crypto Family. Papakita ko sa inyo, wait lang. Okay, so bali dito guys, ito yung Instagram ni Family Token. So, pwede kayong mag-follow dito. Ito naman din yung kanilang Twitter. Ito, pwede nyo i-follow yung Twitter nila. So, ayan. Yan, mayroong mga video dito. And ito yung LinkedIn nila. Okay, pwede kayong i-follow. And ito lahat yung mga social media nila na links. So, ilalagay ko lang po ito sa description down below para hindi na kayo mahirapan. Ayan. So, that's all for today's video about dito kay CryptoFamily.lab. So, kung may mga katanungan kayo, open din po yung ating comment section down below. So, thanks for watching guys, and see you in my next video. Peace out!